Hi, I'm nutritionist Karen Roth, and I'm here with Carlson, and we're looking for some healthy and really healthy living products. And we're here today with New Wave Enviro, which is all about water filtration.
Water filtration, water products, litter-free lunch, sustainable products. We've been in business about 25 years, and we're the leading supplier of water products to the health and natural foods industry.
Is this for home use as well?
Yeah, it is for home use. It's all point of use water filtration. We have some pitchers, some drinking water filters that connect directly to the sink, and a shower filter also that removes chlorine.
And that's really important in the shower, right?
Exactly. All the chlorine turns into a gas form when it's heated, so a hot shower. So you inhale it, you absorb it through your skin, hair, and lungs, and also drinking it's bad. We actually added an aromatherapy diffuser ring to the shower filter recently as well. So you can put a couple drops of whatever essential oil you want in the ring. The heat and steam from the shower will warm that and diffuse it.
So if you're looking to relax in the evening or maybe be energized in the morning, you can put that type of oil in there.
Exactly, yeah. So whatever you choose, you can just put in there.
And all your water bottles, they're all stainless steel?
We have a few different varieties. We have a stainless steel that's all the 304 food grade, highest quality stainless steel there is. We also do BPA-free plastic. It's totally reusable and BPA-free, and we do a couple different glass options as well. So we cover all the gamuts of water bottle needs. And we have from 8 ounces, a little lunchbox size, all the way up to 5 gallons. So.
Wow, that's amazing. And what's this displaying right here?
We have a water filter pitcher that raises the pH to about a 9.5, so it makes the water alkaline. This is just normal tap water out of the water fountain outside, and this is the same water run through the filter after the alkalinity is added. And then there's a little pH color indicator that shows, you know, tap water is normally about a 7, and that goes up to about an 8.5 to 9. So.
And a consumer could use this in their own home?
Yes, exactly. Yeah, the pitchers are for sale at most health food stores and natural food stores nationwide.
So. That's great, Dan. Thank you so much. I appreciate it.
No problem. Thank you.
I hope you have a good show.
You too.
Bye-bye.